Today we're doing a varroa mite treatment. So that is using oxalic acid vapor to kill all the mites that are living on the bees, trying to get them healthy for the winter time because the mites will weaken the bees and they'll be more susceptible to viruses and other diseases. So I have this oxalic acid crystals and have this little wand, and place a wand under the hive. The hive has a screen bottom board so air can flow up into it. And we'll hook the wand up to a battery, which heats up the wand, it vaporizes the crystals, and the vapor goes up into the hive, killing all the mites. And I also put an entrance reducer on just so that the vapor doesn't just come right out the entrance. There is an opening still for the bees to come in and out. I found that when I close it all the way off, that there just gets so many bees on the outside that I'd rather have them inside the hive. So here it's going, and you can see the vapors coming off the top. See the little white vapor coming out. And I always stand back, get away. It takes about 10 minutes. Don't want to breathe it. If you are going to stay near it, you want to wear some kind of respirator. So treatment's done. We're going to remove the entrance reducer, letting all the bees back in. You can see all the pollen that they're bringing in today. Lots of yellow, orangish pollen. Shake off the bees. And right away they start to try to clear the hive out. So just like in the summertime when it's hot, they line up there and they start flapping their wings to get the airflow to cool the hive. Well, in this case, they're doing it just to clear all the vapors out of the hive. And this doesn't hurt the bees at all. It just kills the mites. It has no effect on the bees. And so here's the second hive, getting it all set up, hook it up to the battery. I'm gonna put the entrance reducer on. This hive was always buzzing my head, and I was afraid I was gonna get stung, so I had to get it done real quickly there. So you can see pretty quickly they started getting a little traffic jam there. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started.
Control a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the peas will do it.
Okay, so the treatment's all done, and again, just like the other hive, these ones start trying to clear it out. A lot of these, so much pollen today. I just can't believe how many bees are coming in with pollen today. But that's it. Now they're treated, they'll do it again in 5 days.